Good morning, Michael. How are you?
Can't you tell? I'm myself again.
Oh, good. Glad to hear that.
But I do want to say, in the clearness of day, I have feelings for you.
Well, I'm flattered. And that happens when you work with people. But it's not real.
I realized it was the waves of data. They were filling me up. I had to find the release. I removed the pressure. And now it just flows through me without affecting me at all. It has an outlet. Open it.
You don't have to thank me for that. Obviously, something you did on your own. What is that?
It's my nipple. It's the valve. It's weird. They'll sew it up, but they won't take it off. I had to do that myself. Anyway, I'm grateful, so I wanted to show it.
I want you to wait here. Did Mr. Ginsburg find you?